Oh, sweet mother of
bacon!
You there? Mm-hmm. I want to negotiate.
Yeah, right.
You do? This doesn't have to go hard. There's more than one way we can do this.
You're losing a lot of blood.
Yes, he is.
I'll try to bleed slower.
I would love to hear what alternatives you've got.
No one has to get hurt. What we need to do now is...
Well, he got guns and nobody got get hurt.
Talk to Mr. Mao.
You believe him?
So you're not going to kill anyone?
I don't have to.
Bullshit. They can't let me walk out of here. We are only alive until Mao is sure we aren't useful to his grand scheme. Tell him I need comm access.
He did.
Sorry, you cannot go into shock. Tell him I need comm access.
She needs comm access!
Man, she mean.
I can't do that. But look, I understand why you don't trust me. Let me trust you. We have Mao's little racing ship and another shuttle dock. Hand over Adesarella for us to keep safe. You and the Martian can take it and go.
You're not gonna leave her.
You gotta stop being so trusting, Chief.
Important, powerful people start fighting each other. It's people like us that die. I got nothing against you. I got nothing against me.
We exchange hostages. One of yours for Adesarella. So I know you won't shoot us down after we launch.
This is a pleasure yacht, not a gunship. But I'll escort you to the hangar myself. Good enough?
Give me the gun. If you're going to do it, take over. If you're going to sell me out, I understand. It's the rational choice. But you have to stop Aaron Wright before he can use the proto-molecule to wage the war he's always wanted. You owe me that.
I don't owe you anything.
My son...
Yes, your son. I owe him, not you. I'm paying him back by keeping his mother safe.
It's a good thing you're saying that.
If I have any value as a prisoner, I may use it to save your life.
Not a great plan.
This is Christian Avasarala. Hold your fire. I'm coming out.
Clean up the mess.
Yes, sir. I understand. I'll take care of it. It's nothing personal.
I guess Mom made up his mind.
You're sure it's gone?
Damn straight. He stripped it right down to its nucleus. What else? It's got her.
Good job, man. You guys really saved my ass.
Actually, it was his idea. This is one steely-eyed man of science, our plant guy.
Thank you.
I'm glad you're okay.
Boys, can we have the room for a minute?
Sure.
Yeah.
Well, I didn't have to kill you, brother.
Man, I tell you, Ames.
He did that on purpose. No, he did that on purpose.
Spent a lot more time in this room than I'd like.
Well, at least you're getting help.
I have something I need to say to you. And I'm not sure how I'm going to do it.
How bad could it be?
We said no more secrets, but I've still got one.
Whoever it is, we'll be all right.
The paramolecule has changed everything, except everything it didn't. I don't ever remember a time when Earth, Mars, and the Belt weren't fighting. Sides change sometimes. We think we're fighting for. who we tell ourselves are the good people. But it just seems we can't ever stop fighting war after war after war. It's part of being human. An ugly part, but I don't think it will ever change. Technology certainly hasn't changed it. Guns, railguns, nuclear bombs. No weapon ever brings peace.
Uh-oh.
Ta-da!
No one knows what the protomolecule wants or what it's doing, but they are using it anyway. It's already scattered too far to ever be sure it'll all be gone. It's part of the equation now. And it will be from now on. Earth has it. Mars has it. And the belt needs it too. I didn't destroy our sample. There was a moment on the somnambulist when I thought I wasn't going to make it. I was sure we were all going to die there. And that our sample would be lost. I couldn't let that happen.
Naomi, what did you do?
I gave the protomolecule to Fred Johnson.
I told you! All these crazy people.
But wait! There's more!
Sweet dreams.
What the heck? What the heck?